Welcome to Fantha Tracks TV. It's time for another unboxing video. As always, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. We have new content every Wednesday and every Saturday. And if something exciting happens, well, we record that in between as well. Right, first up, as you can see, there's quite a pile of things to be going on with. But first up, I'm going to look at the Mandalorian, the Carbonized figure. So this is the new version with different paint applications, and it's actually made slightly different. Less screen accurate, apparently, but a nicer looking figure with the special effects. We're going to be unboxing that, but I'm also going to have a look and compare it with the standard edition, which is up there. But first of all, let's have a look at the box. So it's got this chrome effect on there that you can see, and it says on the front, the Mandalorian, with the artwork, with the lovely figure looking inside, and it already looks a bit special. And it says carbonized graphite with the various languages on the side. The languages thing, by the way, is to help distribution across Europe at the same time as North America. It makes it easier, apparently, to get these out. As you can see, it's got special chrome on the side here. Number 94, the Mandalorian. And on the top, nice and shiny. There you go, on the bottom. Let's have a quick look. So you can see, get the barcode, just get it to zoom in if I can. Oh, it's struggling to zoom in. There we go. Got it there. Fantastic. And on the side, it says the Mandalorian with Mandalo in the chromey effect. And if we look on the back, on the top, nothing. On the back, it's number 94. And it says the Mandalorian. His body is shielded by Beskar armor. His face is hidden behind a T-visored mask, and his past is wrapped in mystery. The Mandalorian is battle-worn and tight-lipped, a formidable bounty hunter, and an increasingly dangerous galaxy. There you go, giving away nothing. Got Disney and Hasbro on there, so really, I should just start opening this and we can have a look at the figure. So, yep, that's the Mandalorian out of the box. As you can see, a pretty impressive-looking figure. Bit of a wonky foot there though, but that's hopefully easily fixed even. So let's take him out the plastic. Oh, there we go. That's him out there. Comes with the holiday special type gun here. It pops out neatly. And one pistol there, he says. All right, there we go. So that's the plastic done with. So there's your pistol. Get that to zoom in. There we go. Yep, there it is. Looks very nice. And there's the gun. Again, hopefully get the zoom in on there. Oh, come on. Oh, struggling to zoom. Ah, there we go. So there's the gun. Looking quite good. Right. And then the figure itself. Now, I'll put a link in because we actually have a video from the guys from Hasbro explaining how these figures are made and what makes them carbonized and makes them special being carbonized. But as you can see from here, it looks pretty good. Lovely shiny effect, sort of chrome effect in there. Figure itself, head articulates there. You've got the cape that's loose, it's plastic though. You've got the arm, the shoulders. Does fold on the arm. Does the hand move? Yes, that's all good. Waist pivots. Same on the other side. Thighs, you see there, knees. Oh, bit stiff. There we go, but got it. Lovely. And the feet. Now, like I say, this one had a bit of a funny foot, but it's easily popped back into place. So yeah, pretty good standard figure. Looks really good. You can see that in there. If it hopefully comes into focus. Come on. There we go, there's the focus coming in now. He says, zoom in. There he goes in focus, it looks pretty good. So there he is in focus, looks pretty good, looks impressive. And like I say, it's paint. I'll do a link, like I say, to the video, it explains how the paintwork works and how there's no actual non-painted parts on this figure, which makes it a bit different. The weathering looks good on the helmet. But yeah, so really, I'm going to do two things. I'm going to compare this to the standard one in a second. And after that, you can see the poses and we'll get some poses of both of them together as well. And there we go. There's the two Mandalorian versions together. This one's the carbonized version, and this one's the standard version. Hopefully that's zoomed. Yeah, so really it's better to see them when I do the posing. But as you can see, the paintwork is completely different in the two. And I keep having to look to see which one's which now. It's a bit annoying. But yeah, definitely a lot of detail gone into this. A really good figure, but it is all in the paintwork. And as we know with the carbonized version, that's actually less... there's no actual figure that's not part of the figure that's not actually painted, whereas there is a base colour on this one. But let's get the poses together and you can see them together. Salutations. Hello chaps. Great that you watched the video. Really pleased that you took the time to watch it. Now if you liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and tell all your friends. Subscribing is good because we have new videos every Wednesday, every Saturday, so don't miss out.